Report card is in for JCPS principals at 7 low-performing schools.
That report found that every principal in the group has the capacity to lead their school's continued improvement efforts. WLKY's Gary Parker is live at the Van Hoos Education Center with the very latest. Gary.
Christina, Monica, the Kentucky Department of Education conducted its assessment on all 7 of these principals, and it looks like they will all be keeping their jobs. Now, all the schools that were in question before included Fairdale, Iroquois, Seneca Southern, and Wagner High School, along with Knight Middle School. And as mentioned, it found every principal is capable of leading in the improvement efforts. It also found that leaders in all schools have implemented new strategies promoting a collaborative environment between teachers and are setting high expectations for both the teachers and students. Let's talk about a couple of those schools. Seneca High School, the assessment team noted the existence of a well-managed learning environment and was in evidence throughout all the classrooms and school observations. In general, the team found students across the school to be orderly and well-behaved, and the principal was also said to be a visionary leader in the report. In Southern High School, the assessment found the school to be embraced and continues to promote a culture of collaboration and openness, and the Kentucky Department of Education found that Southern has begun to engage students in the oversight of their own learning through such practices as using student data scorecards to communicate higher expectations to the students.
I welcome the feedback from KDE. If we could be doing something better, if we could be doing something more precisely.
And the KDE also noted some improvements that need to be seen throughout these schools. For example, it challenged the schools to increase instructional rigor in the classroom, and it also encouraged to increase community involvement in their improvement plans. Reporting live this morning at the Van Hoos Center, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.